Wakey, 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 wakey. It's time for school. Come on. Wake up. It's time for school. Come on, man.
Ho, ho, ho. Camera's on. Mic's on, class. Welcome to your first class of the Christmas semester. This is Gifting 101. I'm your professor, Santa Claus. Today, we're going to sort the naughty and the nice list. First up, Fuso. Let's bring it to El Bianca. What you got?
I did a lot of thinking on this one. Not quite sure, but I think I found the right gift. I think I want to give my auntie Camille a step stool because she's very short, and hopefully with that she can get to my level. So I think that's the best gift. I think I'm going to pass it on to Elf Ellie.
Well, my ate, I think I have the perfect gift for her. She is currently obsessed with her boyfriend, so I think the perfect gift for her would be a Danny strand of her boyfriend's hair. I will popcorn it to Elfia.
Okay, so I thought long and hard about this, and given today's climate, I think my ate Kiana would really love and appreciate a cutout of young Joe Biden. So, Billy, and I'll pass it on to Elf Mike.
Alright, my ate is Chris. I don't know, man. I think I'll get him like a sandwich. Pass it on to Elfran.
Okay, so for my presentation, my queen Apollo, my gift for him is how to not get friendzoned. And then another gift for Robert would be voice lessons, because there's some improvement needed there. Yeah. To Elf Amanda.
I really thought a lot about this, and I think I want to give my athlete Ethan some twerk lessons, because if we're both going to be throwing it back in TikTok videos, she kind of needs to learn. So I'm going to pass it on to Elf Julia.
Okay, for my ate Annika, I think I should for sure give her a nail repair kit, because her nails are dead. They're just dead from acrylics. But yes, I'll pass it to Elf Victoria.
Okay, so being that my ate is addicted to books, I'm going to give Miss Hannah every single book I own. Popcorn Elf Rachel.
So for my ate Kelly, I decided to gift her a plane ticket from LA because she's never here. And I'm also assigned to give to ate Taryn, and I decided to give her a man's because she needs one. It's cuffing season. And I will popcorn it to
Elvin. Hey, for my ate, Josephine, I'm gonna gift her a driving class because sometimes she almost kills us in the car. And for Andrew, let's gift him some hair.
All right, class, today we're gonna be talking about the invention of music. Now, music was actually invented November 18th, 2011, when One Direction released their debut album, Up All Night. Can anyone tell me the hit single on that album that broke the charts? Anyone? Kenneth? Kenneth, what are you doing on your phone? Can I see what's on your phone?
Now from the top, make it drop, that's some wet, that's some wet. Now get a bucket and a mop, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some wet, macaroni in a pot, that's some wet.
Damn, girl, you forgot the mistletoe? Damn, girl, you're looking fine, you know? About to put me on the naughty list, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's round two, you know? Pick up lines, it's cuffing season as it is, you know? But this year I'm gonna preface this with a poem, so open your ears, please. You know. Last year, in fact, we brought the holiday cheer. It was holiday dinner that really brought us near. Now Christmas is coming, so let this be clear. To get the girl, whisper these words in her ear.
I guess I'm supposed to say a pickup line. I don't have one ready.
2,000 years later.
Girl, if you come to my house on Black Friday, all clothes will be 100% off.
Hey, yo, can I take a photo of you? Cause I want to show Santa what I want for Christmas.
All right, everyone, let's see those gifts. Beautiful. Oh my goodness, Nay, that's an interesting one. Can you elaborate a little more on that?
Yeah, I made Remy from Ratatouille. If you want me to share my screen so I can give you some context.
I would love that.
Sorry for trying to make you a better chef.
You know what? Fine. Just try it already.
All right, class. Remember, get that bread, get that head, then leave.
Peace out.
Club Godzilla, I ain't tricking. I'm just...